What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. We're here on Watson Boulevard, where there was a pretty bad fire at this small store right next to the Riverdale, which used to be Brothers 2 Restaurant. Anyway, it looks like that whole second floor got a lot of decent fire exposure there, so terrible. Not good at all. Hopefully they're able to salvage the building or reuse the lot at least. But yeah, this is the scene of the fire last night here in Endwell.